right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you...
Don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you, I'm...
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Brian, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Squad, check in.
Each of these research units have a science guide. Like
clear over here.
Guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close
area's
to the researcher.
Down.
The wavelength
right,
recorder is set to
down.
The channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
How the hell do I know?
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
Hey, Brian.
It's getting dark.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Wonder how long this will take.
Too damn long. That's how long.
Shit.
forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long time.
Shut it. Man. It's almost freaker time.
You always this observant?
It's getting late.
I can see that. Keep your eyes open.
Something's out there.
How are you feeling?
Checking the traps inside 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. Anyone else here noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area? Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
You getting hungry?
Time now.
Hear that?
Hope we got enough fuel to get back. We're going all over hell and back today.
What fuel? fuel is the least of our problems when we're on the ground. Just stay
focused. What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Seems like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many. What time is it?
What's wrong with your seat?
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with it. Heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths?
The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's it.
There we go. Fire escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Hey, someone's here. Open up, it's that drifter.
Hey.
Oh, here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up.
Okay, see ya. Hey.
Hey there.
That's it.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Yep. Yeah, good. All right. See you later.
Let's see. Should work.